Hello, people of YouTube, and welcome back to Battlefield 1 War Stories. Alright, now we get to test out what the hell this gun does. So let's get started.
You could have been anywhere.
My god.
Started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Jesus Christ, don't let me die, don't let me die.
Before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Alright, time to try out this weird-ass weapon. God, this thing is a monster! This. Oh, come on, I'm dead. Oh my god. What happened to my armor? I want my armor back.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
I'm gonna use this thing.
Enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Dobbiamo salvare i nostri fratelli! Ragazzi, là!
Get off. Get off. Get off. God damn it. You then. Good, got them. I got them all, yay!
Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Alright, which way do I go?
Superiamo le trincee!
I'm so sorry, dude. Damn.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches, but I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. You had to have made it to the fort.
I guess that's war for you.
Fire everywhere.
Jesus Christ. entrance.
There were two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Oh, I guess I'm going this way then. I really love this gun, even though it's pretty weird. As much as I love this gun, fuck it, I can make it. Run! Why didn't you run? God damn it! There has to be a heavy weapon around here somewhere. Get out of my way! Oh, god damn it. Alright, that's it. I'm C4ing this bastard to hell. Screw the rules. Screw honor. Screw everything. This guy is gonna get C4'd. Please tell me I killed that guy. Nope, he's not dead. Now is he dead? Everything's clear, but need to go up to the front, to the top level. Jesus Christ.
I don't know how. I just knew Mateo wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. I'd almost stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Mateo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
Oh... I didn't even know him, and I was still hoping he was alive.
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things?
Wow, that was pretty dark. Alright, well, that was the end. This is the end of the episode. This one is looking interesting, so I guess we'll find that out in the next video, so... I'll see you guys in the next video. Please leave a like and a comment, and see you later. Bye.